acid.
For the holidays, but it doesn't really seem to be her style. Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, Sister Kate, tonight!
Good night, Mulder.
Way to go, Dad.
Okay.
Monday, can a 20th century girl shake up the 6th century?
Ciao, baby.
Cosby's Keisha Knight Williams stars in the family classic, A Connecticut Yankee in King Arthur's Court. Then it's a glorious Yuletide celebration. Starring Olivia Newton-John, Vic Damone, Diane Carroll, and more. It's Christmas in Washington, a night of holiday fun, Monday. Come on,
SFM
Plus.
Television presentation.
Renee?
Yes?
Can I do this?
Yes.
Oh, it's Paris and Janeway.
How do you know?
We're going to double the dollar value on this question, and we put the top four answers on the board. The question, name a subject that people talk about when they make small talk. Becky?
Sex.
Very small talk. Let me see. Sex. Carol?
Gossip of other people.
Gossip of other people when they make small talk. Let me carefully. I'm going to move all the way down to Evelynora, I do believe. Name a subject that people talk about when they make small talk.
Politics.
All right, nothing more small than politics. It's on the survey, but don't move. Benjamin, you got three answers to give you control. A subject of small talk.
Weather.
The weather. The weather. That is number one. Here come our champions, and they can win. Steven, a subject that people talk about when they make small talk.
Money.
Show me money.
Deborah. Come on, Deb.
Look up here at me. Look up here. 3 seconds.
Themselves.
They talk about themselves. Thank you for the steal. David, there's a big bank there. Keep it rolling. So subject, a subject that people talk about when they make small talk.
Their children.
Is it their children? There's enough that you could possibly win the game, Carol. Possibly win the game.
Good job.
Is it for the game? And a chance at $5,000, their jobs. 182 to 123, you have won the game.
City, ladies look pretty, guys tell jokes so they can seem witty.